The Executive Women's Leadership Forum has been really instrumental, I would say, this week in helping me with leadership. How I can actively influence and engage others in certain settings that I've never thought about before. How to spark creativity, which I think is a big piece of leadership. The strategy mapping course today in the Women's Leadership Forum was very specific, gave me a lot of concrete detail on how to put together a strategy, how to make it relatable. And also the most important part with a strategy is being able to communicate and tell a story. The business DNA assessment was extremely impactful. I think a big takeaway I'm going to get out of that is how to utilize that more in figuring out different people in different meeting settings, how I can relate to them, and how I need to flex to adapt to different situations. I would recommend the Women's Leadership Forum to other participants in my company and elsewhere, because I feel like this week I learned how to be more of an impactful leader while at the same time maintaining my authenticity.